Good morning. Today I'd like to talk to you about music burnout. We've all been there, we've all experienced it, and you know, what gets you out of that? For me, usually finding someone else that has the same musical interest that I have, that is the surest way to get me motivated to wanting to make music. Sometimes I'll get ideas and I can't wait to put them down. My YouTube channel, y'all help me a lot. Just, you know, asking questions, keeping me involved in my equipment and having to research things and having to use things in ways that I haven't thought of. So thank you. You need to find what works for you. Another thing that works for me is buying equipment. I realize that can be quite expensive, but I've discovered reverb.com. And I'm able to get equipment at least one third off of normal prices. So I suggest maybe trying something like that if you're in a rut. YouTube is a great resource for people. If you're wanting to do something or you're wanting to learn something, there are thousands of videos on how to do it on YouTube. The best thing for me is buying new equipment or meeting someone else that's interested in similar things that I am. But we all know how difficult that can be in this day and age. Try to help yourself focus. You know, right now I'm just using a cell phone. I'm just talking in my cell phone and I'm gonna post it on YouTube. You know, maybe something like that would help you to find other people that you can communicate with what you're wanting to do and what you're wanting to accomplish. I have always loved recording. I love recording audio, video, and I have a real passion for both of those. You know, sometimes my music will take a backseat to the video. Sometimes my video will take a backseat to the music. It's just a way to keep yourself creative and keeping yourself involved in something that you really enjoy. I'm sure everyone has different things that they do to help them. Go ahead and leave your comments in the description and let other people watching this video know what you do when you get into a music slump. Another good thing I found too is to take lessons. Just go out and take lessons and you know, see if that helps you out, or get involved in community groups. Sometimes even just drop in a bar and bring your guitar and a microphone and just play. All different kinds of things will work for different people. Hopefully we can all help each other through this, and hopefully we'll have some pretty good ideas in the description. I can't wait to see what you do to battle your music slump. So take care, have a great day, and I will see you next week.